It's because I'm an African woman. If you ask me, I love being a daughter of this land.